Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. You've been working on a document for hours and convert it to PDF. You need to go back to reference something, but where was it again? Page 34, 35? Wow, this PDF is long. If you're having trouble navigating a lengthy PDF document, you can make your life and your readers' lives a little easier by adding bookmarks in Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Bookmarks act as internal hyperlinks to help you get from section to section with just a click instead of scrolling through page after page. First, open your PDF and locate the page where you want to place your bookmark. Then, simply right-click the page and select Add Bookmark. This will open up the Bookmarks menu where you can name the bookmark whatever you'd like. Readers can then click on these bookmarks to be directed to the exact page they're looking for. You can also add a bookmark by expanding the Bookmarks menu and selecting the Add Bookmark icon. If you want to be a little more specific about where your bookmark is, you can also select text in your document and create a bookmark there. You'll notice how Acrobat names your bookmark to whichever text you've highlighted. You can also nest your bookmarks. Let's say you've bookmarked a section of your document that includes several subheadings. First, bookmark the subheadings. Then, move over to your Bookmarks menu and just click and drag the subheading underneath the main bookmark. You can also move it back if you need to. If you no longer need a bookmark, simply select it in your menu and click Delete Bookmark. Before you get started, here's one important thing to keep in mind. You can create bookmarks in Acrobat Pro DC, but you can't create them in Acrobat Reader, which is the free application used to only read PDF files. However, if you create bookmarks in Acrobat Pro DC, anyone will be able to see those bookmarks in any version of Acrobat, including Reader. If you need a copy of Adobe Acrobat Pro DC to create and edit PDFs, visit myhelpdesk.wile.cornell.edu and search for the application request form. Don't forget to include details of how you'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC so our staff can provide a license. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.wile.cornell.edu/tipup.